you're supposed to roll on these.
Alright, let's explore for a little bit.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
Okay. Sneeze and suck.
Come.
He shot through rocks. Sorry about that. He shot through the rock.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. Somewhere. That's definitely Jotun. I think the giants not only mined a mountain, but actually lived here.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh, no. think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop! But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. Take care of that.
Fuck.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see.
All right.
Big.
What?
Doing here.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint, improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they remain. Watch out for traps. Come on in, man. So much for peace and quiet.
All right, let's see. Okay, hold on. Holy crap.
Which way? Where to next?
You know, being small like us, that's natural. Let's see it.
Okay, I know that took a lot.
Oh, you make up your mind?
That's a downgrade. That's a downgrade. Downgrade. All of those are downgrades. What the fuck? Don't have enough. Frozen flame, don't have enough.
What you need? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Oh, Lord. The dude is hilarious, man. Here, shoot that. Shoot through the rocks anyways, right? Alright.
Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay. You okay?
Of course. Your skill continues to grow. Prepare yourself!
Alright. Oh, damn. Okay.
kind of heavy.
I can move it. See that? There.
Let's go. Gate up there?
Find out.
That's it.
Not that way.
Before. There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working!
No, I don't want to go that way yet. I want to go back over here and explore. Okay. All right, shoot that. I was just thinking, how do I get in this room? And I didn't. And I just did an axe like attack and fell in the hole.
Where to next?
Alright. So Let's go back up. I want to make sure I got everything.
Look at all this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Or destroy it.
Where to next?
Trying to make sure we don't miss anything. What the fuck is that? Alright, we did that. Okay, wasn't planning on doing that. Alright.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Alright. So now I think we need to do this.
I think it's up ahead.
Another chest.
The rope's still pinned under the rock. Don't we need to move it first?
Yeah, but can't see I'm busy, boy.
No way. Might give us the way to the top.
Atreus still is like, so Dad, like, why are you such a freak when it comes to strength? You know? I wonder. Okay, I wonder if we need to push this now. Atreus, shoot that. Oh shit.
Oh,
shit.
To the wheel.
Okay, we'll look at that later. Real quick, we'll look at it later. Let's get back to the wheel, like you said.
That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. It's not broken. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
Watch.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa! What's
Stay back! Tunnel boy.
Got it. Sure.
Tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Focus up!
Another mining lift. May not be as long a way up as we thought.
Maybe we're too heavy? to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
This looks like Mount Olympus. Oh, shit.
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I hope there wasn't anything over there I was supposed
to get. We'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Be ready!
Stuck again?
Shouldn't we get moving? They could be back any moment.
All right.
Yeah.
we're safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Enemies ahead!
Intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
All right, so I think I know we're about to get the ability maybe to get rid of all that red shit. Now that was a crazy ass fight. A little short little fight, I should say. Let's see what's going on.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible.
Okay, so that's kind of easy on how to do it.
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Yes, I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
This is nuts. Is he flying off with him? Things have to come in handy somehow. Oh, I meant you, he has to eat them. Oh, think we got this all figured out now. We got this, guys.
To lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Damn.
Wow. We actually did it. And you?
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Ooh, not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Oh, never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Okay, okay.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain it? Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep.
Alright, let's see what this dude has. Yes.
Can I just say, it's a sad day for your enemies. Anything you need, young sir? Shoot these, they'll say Sindri.